Yeah.
What the fuck just happened? Okay.
He's kind of like, what the fuck is that?
What is the thing?
Alright. Did I ever tell you about when my brother pissed me off one night?
Who are you talking to, me?
Yeah.
No.
I gave my brother an Afghani gas mask.
What the fuck is that?
Okay, so come on, take off the VR. Right?
Okay.
Okay, so he was like sleeping in the chair like this. He was like leaned back pretty far. So I took my balls.
Oh, and I put one in
each eye, and then my dick was like on his nose like this.
Oh, fuck.
And he didn't find out about it until like a few years ago because Dustin told him.
Gross.
Well, then he dropped me. Okay, so it was like the middle of winter. I pissed Eddie off because like I said something. We got into an argument and he got mad at me. And he dropped me off like 4 miles out of town in the freezing cold.
Higgs, take a look at this.
Dude. Fuck yeah, it does.
That this is a high-risk area, mainly on account of it being a tyrannosaur's nest.
Oh, yeah.
It looks really good.
So far, even on the VR, it looks amazing. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Okay.
Stay back, Robin.
She's cute.
That is a vicious predator. I know what you're thinking. No S.
I think I'll call her Riker.
Yeah. What?
Call the cat.
Cat.
Ooh, in a cute way. I will come to you.
Kitters.
Kitters. Get the fuck out of the bathroom.
So when you were people.
Good morning, Robin.
Okay, it literally felt like you were like almost kissing me.
I'm so glad you're awake. I've been rather bored without you. You know what I'm like. I start to get a little existential when I don't have someone to care for. Take your time. I think you're going to have a big day ahead of you.
Okay, I don't like... Hey, thanks. So.
Is this dark for you, is this?
Why not call out for survivors? Use your emergency radio. Someone might be listening today.
So, what? Okay, pause menu.
This is an emergency escape pod from the DSEV Esmeralda. In case of planet fall, your priority is to survive and regroup with other crew. Ensure that your emergency location transponders are activated in the pod and on your suit. Ensure you have the following essentials in order of priority. Water.
Go ahead.
Shelter, heat, and signaling capability. Regularly broadcast your status and monitor all channels for other survivors. Most importantly, stay calm, stay with the pod, and conserve energy.
That just looked like a dick.
Wow, this is fucking crazy.
Let's go take a little stroll outside.
Still standing, even after a year.
Oh, wow.
Can you believe we used to live on that ship? Hurtling through the stars at 67 million miles per hour. Until she was a magnificent ship, wasn't she?
Other people must have got off as well. How long until we find them, Higgs?
You've done extremely well to survive this long. Others might not be so resourceful.
Where's Laika got to?
Why don't you try calling it?
Laika!
That beast is up in its hole, hiding from shame, I'd imagine. I'm afraid we have some work to do before you can play with your pet. Best you take a look around. Great. Look at the state of this thing. To think we've spent so long trying to keep dinosaurs out of our camp, and now we've gone and let one in. Let's fix the scarecrow. It's going to need two arms, a head, and a hat to be useful. The multi-tool will fix this up in no time. Very good.
This takes a little.
Good.
This takes a little bit to get used to. And there's no, like, running in this at all.
The beacon's not getting any power. I suppose no one would see the beam during the day anyway.
God, why is he so slow? Oh my God. Hold up. You come here. Oh, there's a ball right there.
Why don't you shoot some hoops?
This is bullshit. Don't be a bitch. I'm gonna get this. Son of a bitch! Oh my god. Oops. Hey. I'm done. Fuck this game.
See here, the water turbine's clogged. That's the cause of the power outage. All that roughhouse dinosaur play, it must have tipped these barrels into the water. Excellent. We have power. But I can see now that the servants need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that.
What the hell? Okay, focus on the lines and press X to disrupt the enemy. Ooh, yikes. No.
Ah, so good to feel useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks will be back online.
Okay, that was interesting.
Get it to drop that ball before it destroys the thing. It's not like we can buy another one.
Come on, Laika. Don't worry about Higgs. I just gotta work on your training so that he doesn't blow a fuse. Down.
Now, big test. Can it remember how to play hide and seek? Head over to the tree there and start the game.
What tree is he talking about?
Hide and seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
It's too far away. Call it over.
Come!
He's looking right at us.
Now you can start the hide and seek game.
Animus.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
2 months, and it's just been sitting there.
The second season Tokyo Ghoul?
Yeah.
We have it.
Like, I bought it.
Definitely warmer. Warmer? Colder now. Definitely warmer. Getting warmer. What has it got there? That is a Higgs unit. Get your pet away from him before some serious damage is done. There's precious data in there. We should scan it immediately, Robin.
Precious information, eh?
How did he get here? We don't just blow into the camp. Your friend must have brought him here. There are teeth marks. This is a colony unit sent ahead of the Esmeralda to lay the foundations of our society. A piece of your history.
Over 10,000. Almost 10,200. Hey!
I was feeling pretty good about my platinum, and then this guy came along and just...
I'm right now rated 2,800, and...
Well, I mean, compared to all my other friends, I'm still pretty good.
Esmeralda Command? Hello? This is Colony Higgs 11886 from the autonomous Go-Ahead Probe.
I just got to 40.
We have successfully reached Tyson 3. Atmospheric entry of all agricultural capsules is currently in progress. As we still haven't been in communication with you for years, we immediately...
These guys built a whole landing site. If our crew are out there, that's where they'd start the colony. These Higgs units can tell us where they are. There must be more. Let's find them.
I see. Well, the data here suggests there are three more nearby. Come along. Send it to the gate here. These animals are causing the gate to lock.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you can't touch the red dots. Damn it! Quit moving, bitch! No! Don't! Don't be a dickhead.
Well done!
I did it! Progress. What are these? We know the truth. Find and scan every missing Higgs unit.
It's a weak ass cloud, Kyle.
Repair the damaged objects. Alright, who's gonna play now?
Criterium now.
Recording my POV. What am I supposed to be doing?
When you beat
beat all the kids.
That's fucking funny. No, I was just wondering. Okay, what do I just leave?
Huh?
What am I doing here?
You're push the circle. Oh wait, you need the controller. Here you go.
And he needs his earbuds in.
Nah.
Do you want your earbuds in, or do you just want?
No, that's fine. Do I leave?
Push circle. There you go.
No,
I don't exactly know what you're gonna do here. Just walk around and figure out what to do, I guess. It looks so much better on the fucking in the headset than it does on the TV.
Yeah. You just like feel the scale of everything.
I don't like how slow you walk.
Yeah, this kind of.
You walk faster going forward, but as you go backwards, it's really
oh my god.
Yeah, so you literally have to fucking. Oh yeah, you can turn with your joystick or you can turn.
Yeah, kind of like the other one. Where's that orb thing? Oh wait, no, that's a dinosaur.
Leica, stay. Go.
Terminate.
Go now.
Oh, okay.
Stay.
Was supposed to make her go somewhere?
Wait. Leica, stay. Go there.
Such a stupid little dinosaur.
Go wait.
Where's that little clump of yours? What's our landlord think of Terrence Kyle?
If all the rules are the same, we can have cats, but they have to give you blood. And we can have small dogs, but other than that.
I was always wondering about that.
Well done.
I'm not sure what to do.
There.
Do I make her go into this blue orb? I like how everybody said she died.
Go now.
Hella concussion.
There.
Look at those stances and shit. Like, what the fuck?
Go.
Someone in the black that looks like someone, right?
Go there.
Good. Now I can bark at them.
Roar!
That's it. I don't like scaring the poor things, but your friend would have probably eaten them.
I'm gonna point my laser in her eyeball.
Thanks for your help today, Robin. I know maintaining your home isn't always what you want to do, but it's vital to your survival. And you know that's what I care most about.
Switch to levitate mode. Oh.
Damn it, I missed it.
So I bought motion sticks for no apparent reason.
I stopped receiving a signal from the Grobot sometime last night. We don't want to run out of food.
She dropped it.
What's with this little magnifying glass? Well, it's not the thing you were scanning? Those little green things? There's a new one going around.
I know I nag you about this, but it's really about time we started doing some real science. How about adding animals to the infertarium?
I like science. Science rules. I don't know how to do that. Okay, how do... Yeah.
Well done.
Oh, I have to hold both of them.
Scanned and added.
What kind of dinosaur is this?
I've already done that.
So, I'm trying to determine what creature this thing is supposed to be. Well, a T-Rex has two fingers. And younger Tyrannosaurus has had feathers. Unless it's scientifically accurate, then it's... Well, it has a thumb. No, and it's not an Allosaurus. I'm kind of rusty on dinosaurs. I used to be a fucking geek when it came to them. Did you know that the moon can get 12 megs?
What?
The moon has 12 megs of internet.
Scan successful. Oh no, another perfectly good piece of D7 equipment ruined. Did that beast of yours destroy it, ungrateful pest?
Give her a break, Higgs. She's an orphan.
Yes. You're right.
We're going to go down the rabbit hole.
I know.
I'm watching you. I'm like waiting for like this giant dinosaur to pop out of nowhere.
Data converted.
I wonder if there's a reason to scan the same thing multiple times. Like maybe like...
I advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's
Par
living,
pit.
Higgs,
ooh.
And then there's survival. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Yeah.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous.
Salamin. Is this not Earth, I'm assuming?
Good job.
I want to go to the tar pit. That sounds very intriguing. Ooh. I'm going towards a tar pit, apparently. I'm so, like, wanting to jump down into it.
Well done.
Noise. You have a YouTube channel? Ooh. You don't have millions of fans? Look. What's that?
in the intraterium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data. Scanned and added.
Who am I? Tired of you, Kyle.
Well done.
No. Look, they're little humans.
Scanned and added.
You're not human. You eat asshole.
Duh.
Processing now.
God, I can't wait to get one of these babies. Kyle, should I do it? Should I jump in the tar pit? I don't know.
No.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Apparently it will let you go, so never mind.
No, I can't. Where am I? Oh, okay. Well, I have a feeling I may have screwed us. I can hear my annoying voice.
I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living, Higgs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous. I know they are only herbivores in there, Robin, but they have big feet, and they aren't very discriminating. Herbivores also attract predators, and you don't want to become a snack now, do you?
It's like not snacks.
Particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not like it's sniffing out another Higgs.
You're a firefly.
Is it?
Hey, girl, not so fast.
Yeah, now that you say that, I did. I wonder if me dying reset me back to... But it said I lost a life, so I... Oh. Well, let's see. Holy crap. This is amazing.
Why
this tickles my fancy.
Cause trouble?
No. Yeah.
I'm not the only one who finds your pet disturbing.
No, come back. Let me scan your ass.
Grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives.
Come on. It's just a brontosaurus.
Keep away from that unless you want to become extinct.
Wait, did I hit one? Aww. There we go. It wasn't working for a second there. Like a scrub at this.
Remember to view them in the infraterium. Processing.
Beetle.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find Park another
sliders.
Way to get from island to island. Getting stuck.
You mean
deadly.
The one with the four horsemen? Nice. I didn't know that. Yeah, I like
this
the first one more than the
jump.
Second.
You'll need something to cross the gap. I'll add that one straight away.
Wait, did he say not to jump? Hey, look, it's the Halo.
Go roar!
My objective in life is to scan this damn thing. That didn't look red. Traitor. That colossal ass. Well, it looks like there's a green one right in front of that. This is all I want to do in... I don't think I can scan it from this angle because that one in its gut.
Precision.
What, you... an understatement. You've never heard of Fat Princess?
Processing.
How do you levitate items? Or two? Okay, well, I guess there's only one way to find out. I haven't tried it. But, like, I didn't catch what he said. Yeah, well, I figured I might have had something around here maybe I put in the tar, but I'm not saying anything. Just shove them in the...
Follow.
Maybe I can get this dude to, like, move something.
It can't follow that command.
Here, girl.
There's gotta be something around here I can put.
Get here! Go now!
Put
follow. Get.
Put down.
Here you go.
I bet this is something super simple.
Roar!
Going to look after now.
Well, you can't jump over it. I tried jumping. Yeah. I have to be able to put something down. And I'm not seeing anything.
You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Oh, stop.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly.
Longnecks? He said I need to find a different way to do it. I don't know, but I just watched the toad die.
This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
What the hell is there? Well, it says you can tell him to pick something up.
Fall in there and they'll find your fossilized remains 60 million years from now.
And use it for fossil fuels.
Laika, roar!
Samimaru, roar. Can I climb?
Right.
Holy crap, you can climb.
You remember what to do, Robin,
Jesus
yes?
Christ.
Both hands holding on tightly, please.
Am I too close? Oh.
Okay. There you go.
This is physically not capable of happening. There we go. Man, this is some next level shit.
This is pretty fucking crazy. Okay,
oh, that's bring me that sweet ass. Okay. Gotta get a little closer. Did you just tell me to give up? This is my dream. Give up like everything else. Hey, like the dots are different. Or maybe it's just because I'm in a different position. I gotta know if I called this dinosaur by the right name. That head though. Oh, sweet Jesus. You some bitch. I almost started its head. Hey, the game felt bad for me.
It did.
I'm still gonna fuck it up. Oh, I had it too. Okay, no, that's not a Bronchiosaurus. That's something I've never seen before. Let me scan it. God damn it. I lied. I want to be smart about it this time. Oh, you cheeky little... I gotta get over to its side more. Ooh. What was that thing? Long neck, really? How generic of a name can you get? I don't even want to be alive anymore. That was.
Yeah.
What kind of crazy contraption is that? Hey, Lamau.
I think that debris is holding it firm.
Wait, what? Okay. So now I just... What if my... Oh god. Too bad I'm incapable of running. Oh, it looks like a giant turd.
That should be sturdy enough to be used as a bridge. I'd rather you use that than try to swim.
Don't tell me what to do. I'll kill you. It's fine, we're light. We'll just get a warning. Imagine being on some sort of drug and doing this. Like meth. Why is there a football here? Nice. I'll tell it to go catch it now. Oh. What the hell? Some parkour going on. Oh.
We could use that space debris as a bridge. Need to find a way over here.
Oh, it's quite
a narrow gap.
Aha. That's my capsize. Get over here. Look out of the way. You're asking Kyle for help with a video game? I'm sorry. Have you played the game Brothers?
Yes, I love that
game. Oh god. Kyle, have you ever heard of Brother Sister? The what?
Careful, you don't know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked.
His own
dick. We need some debris to make another bridge.
Can I touch it?
That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move.
We'll slap its ass. Am I missing?
Scanned and added.
Am I gonna have to like tickle its balls for it to move? That's gonna be kinda.
Processing now.
You're like a toad. Anything less would be a. Hello? Who was that for? Someone got a party invite. Or was that my phone? Someone got invited to a party.
This one. Well done.
I could like almost taste it. What the hell are you watching?
Tell your pet to bark at the long neck. That might work.
Go roar! Roar!
Let me help you solve this one.
Here, girl. Get here.
Where the hell is he?
Laika, roar!
Good. I must concede that it does have some use.
No, don't crush it.
I thought he'd walk away and we'd be free to cross. I hope you're not thinking about going under the long neck.
Well, am I not supposed to be over here yet? I don't think I was supposed to go over here yet. I think I cheated.
Excuse me, Robin.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I cheated. If I got stabbed, it would be pure joy. No. You are kidding me. Oh, I've seen that one. This piece of debris keeps glitching through the floor. Having issues with this here piece of debris. You're kidding me. You some bitch. It won't let me move this one. Mm-mm. Even though it lights up. Oh, it's not lighting up. Yeah.
Why do I bother?
Whoa. Well, this is awkward. It's probably laying somewhere, and I have to go find it. Oh, never respond. Well, this is the one I was using to try to cross it.
Can I help you with this?
Oh, I feel someone. Oh, you have to be all the way back there.
You just said, can I help you with this? Oh. I think I can be of service here.
Okay, start with the green one. Good. Wait, we got 40. You gotta do it on the line.
Oh, on the line.
Yeah, so now you have to divide it pretty much. So you're supposed to send 10 over. Now it's got 40. So you're gonna take one.
This one?
Yep. Okay,
go down. Oh, it made him move. Hey, look, it's me.
There
yeah, this is really touchy. You're kidding me. I gotta wait for it to respawn.
Construction Higgs. It'll have some interesting data, and it was surprisingly easy to get to.
What the heck? You just ate. Why would you eat that? Are you a
improper target? Use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them.
He's gonna get sued.
Poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get him out of there.
You can play me until I die. We gotta try this. I don't think this is gonna work. I wanted to climb on him. Some motivational type shit right there.
Oh no!
You did. He did.
I did. You some bitch.
Very good.
I don't know. Doesn't even really look like you have to really try with that. It's kind of random. He actually is. He just doesn't want you to judge him. He needs his milky.
A construction Higgs. It'll have some interesting data, and it was surprisingly easy to get to.
Until I got eight. It happened like 5 minutes ago.
Improper use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them.
Do you even know what nutrition means?
Come on, the poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get him out of there. That outcrop over there is higher. I calculate that you could reach its head from there.
Do you eat ass, Kyle? Why did you look at that guy? What did he do?
Remember to view them in the infratarium.
He did. Holy crap. I like how I'm like... That reached though. He was like Mr. Fantastic arms. I don't know how to. What the heck is that? Make me.
Well done. Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry.
Is this food?
Ow!
They throw like crap in its mouth. That'd be funny as hell. I don't think I'm making any... Okay, but for real. Can I get much higher? It just bugs me how he grabs stuff, like, with the wrong hand. Good God, I'm really going over here. I think that robot was being sarcastic when it came with that food. What am I grabbing? Kind of like to have seeds or eggs in it. There's no way I can like... I'm so scared, Kyle.
Yeah.
I'd kill myself. I'm concerned when I grab your ass. Yeah. Wait, no, I didn't. That's not the beginning. It's over there. It's the beginning right there. I'm not seeing anything. Thank you. like trying to step up. What a statement. Kyle, 2016. What is that thing? Oh, what the heck is this thing? Find out in a second if that was important. I'm at a lost cap. And there would be no way for me to get to a piece of debris over here, right? Okay, so that does have some importance, but what? Humongous what?
Can you throw it at
somebody? Or I could just wig out like that. Where's the dinosaur? Can I hit him? Oh shit.
Oh, no!
Okay, I'm done. That was fun. It was fun.
Let me help you solve this one.
Let's just make it smoky as fuck up in this apartment.
Oh, baby. Put your tire. Put your tire. When did you wake up? Huh?